Hi guys, it's Jennifer. Welcome back to Busy Being Jen. I'd like to tell you about these two products from Beverly Hills MD that I've been using, and I have before and after pictures to show you. So come along, be sure to subscribe, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I have been using two products from Beverly Hills MD for the last couple of months now, but I did a comparison with before and after pictures after about 6 weeks. So let me tell you about what these are and then we'll get to the results. So the first one that I found, I was just kind of cruising around online and found a video, kind of a rather long infomercial. I've actually linked it for you in the space below so you can check it out. But Beverly Hills MD has a product called Dermal Repair Complex. And these are actually capsules that you take orally, and they kind of improve your, not kind of, they are intended to improve your skin from the inside out. The doctor, one of the doctors who formulated this, had this conundrum when two women came into his office. He thought it was a mother and a daughter. They were actually sisters. And the older sister was only 2 years older than her younger sister, but she looked like she was her mother. And so he was talking to them, trying to find out what was different about their lifestyles, about what they ate, about how they exercised, you know, all kinds of stuff like that, to see what was different. And really, they had very similar lifestyles. The only thing that was different was that the younger sister, who looked significantly younger, was actually taking some supplements, not for her skin, but for her hair and her joints and things like that. And so he was so inspired by this that he decided to create this dermal repair complex that has saw palmetto in it. It has vitamins A and B. It also has an internal hyaluronic acid. I didn't even know something like that existed. I mean, I use hyaluronic acid topically on my skin, but I had no idea that it can hydrate your skin from the inside out. So all of this is supposed to do really amazing things for your skin and also like help your skin to begin to produce collagen like it used to. And so I thought it sounded like a cool thing. Plus they have a 60-day money back guarantee. So I thought that, you know, how could I lose? And also this infomercial I was watching had a really amazing price, because if you go over to the Beverly Hills MD website, this will cost $120. I don't pay anything close to $120 for this. So I started using this, and then after about a month, the company contacted me and said, you know, you've been using this for a little bit. Would you leave a review? And I thought, there's no way that I'm going to have, you know, any noticeable difference after 1 month. So I ignored the email. Okay. So, but before that happened, about 2 weeks after I started using this product, I found another product from Beverly Hills MD that was really intriguing to me. It is called their Lift and Firm Sculpting Cream. And they talked about all the wonderful stuff that it does for your skin. And there were before and after photos and all that. And so I actually did some research at that time and started looking for people on YouTube who have maybe done some before and afters with using either of these products. There are not very many people who have reviewed these on YouTube, at least at the time that I looked. And I found one lady who had used this and another lady who had used this. Both of them had noticeable results, slight, but noticeable after a month. And but so here I started using them about the same time frame. So this one I had been using for a couple of weeks when I started to use this one. And so after using them for 6 weeks now, this one 6 weeks, this one a month, I got another email from the company again asking about this one. Hey, would you do a review for us? And I thought, okay, I'll just go ahead and do some after pictures, put them side by side, and then, you know, if I don't see anything yet, then I just won't do a review. And I was so surprised by what I saw. I could not believe it. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to show you a picture that I had taken of my neck area. And so pop that in right now. You know, it doesn't look good at all, especially I am noticing that kind of diamond shape around on my neck where the skin just kind of is saggy around there. Okay, so now I'm going to take this picture and put it side by side so this would be 4 weeks after I started the Dermal Repair Complex supplement, and, or no, 6 weeks after I started the Dermal Repair supplement, and 4 weeks after I started the Lift and Firm Sculpting Cream. And I just can't believe what it looks like. Let me just preface this by saying I'm not a photographer. The lighting may not be exactly the same, but I just wanted to go ahead and show you how these look. Now, definitely in the picture that's straight on of my neck, there is, I think, a huge difference in how it looks. In fact, okay, look at me now. I'm going to zoom in here so you guys can see this. I'm going to try to move my neck around and make that diamond shape appear on my neck. Like, I can't even make my skin do that. And that was, you know, I mean, that was a pretty obvious, you know, diamond shape there. And when I move my head in all different angles, I cannot make it do that. So it was super surprising to me. The ones on the side, I don't think are quite as noticeable, but definitely these, whatever these things are here, like cords or something that we get as we age, have definitely changed. And this one too, I'll tell you, this one will also sell for something like $120 on the Beverly Hills MD website, but you can get this for significantly cheaper too. So let me tell you about a couple of links that I have in the space below. One is for that long video. So if you want to see the science behind how this dermal repair complex works, you can look at that. And then you can order at the end of that video. And then I also have links for each of these things individually. If you buy one container, it's going to be more expensive. If you buy two, then per jar, it is a little less expensive. If you buy three, it's even less expensive. I think one of these might be this one. You can get six jars at a time. And they also have a thing called the Inner Circle. You can click a box there that will say, sign me up for the Inner Circle, which means that they'll send you auto shipments. And then you get an even greater discount on either of these things. Now, let me just tell you though. So the greatest discount comes when, say for this one, you get three jars, and it says three jars once a month. Well, who needs three jars of stuff once a month? Don't do that. I mean, yes, go ahead and sign up for that. Sign up for, if you want it, then go ahead and sign up for the three jars and check the box for the Inner Circle, which means it's going to be auto shipped. And then as soon as you get notification that they have sent your order to you, call their customer service. I have talked to their customer service a couple of times. They're amazing. They have always helped me, whether it be through email or on the phone. And what they'll do is they'll change it so that this isn't coming to you every single month, three jars every month, but you can change it to like three jars every 3 months. And then you still get the lowest price. And I've had them do it with both of these products. So I am getting the absolute lowest price I can get. I think I'm getting these for $27 a jar when they're normally like $120. And so, yeah, and there's a 60-day money-back guarantee. So if you don't like it, and I've seen reviews too where people had to send something back because it didn't work with their skin for some reason, and that they were really good about following through on what they say they will do with their money-back guarantee. So yeah, let me once again say the Beverly Hills MD Lift and Firm Sculpting Cream. You use this twice a day. And then the Dermal Repair Complex that you take two capsules once a day with water and with food. And I don't know, but those pictures to me look pretty impressive. So when I see some more results down the road with this, I will come back with another video. But I hope you enjoyed this. Oh, I also wanted to mention, I don't get anything for this. I don't have any affiliation with Beverly Hills MD. I don't have a referral link. I'm just linking those things that I actually used. So I don't get any benefit from you guys buying any of this stuff, but I thought I would tell you because I have loved the results that I've seen so far. Thank you so much for watching. I'd love to have you follow along on Busy Being Jen. So be sure to subscribe. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thanks, you guys. Bye-bye.